Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel.
What's up y'all?
We're eating Chick-fil-A today. We got the nuggets. We got all these sauces. Chick-fil-A sauce. We got the Polynesian sauce.
Look at sweet sour sauce.
That's the yes. That
Polynesian sauce.
And a good old soda.
Man,
I got
Dr.
Pepper.
Sweet tea, man.
He's got sweet tea. So what are y'all up to today? How y'all been? What's y'all's favorite eating places? This is not my favorite, but
what?
It's really good.
Man, it's my favorite place. I can't wait to Montgomery to get it. 105, baby. You know what I'm saying?
This is not a shout out.
Well, I'm just saying.
It's about WGCI.
It is what it is.
When you sit
in my room
like this,
oh god. The boys don't want to be in it. They're over there. Eating it up. So. Oh. Sorry, guys. I'm just starting out, so I gotta figure all this stuff out. And nobody's perfect, so we're okay. Fries, just waffle fries. Look at this. So I'm gonna dip that in the sauce, guys.
Yeah, just get some more ketchup. Ketchup.
Look at that. It's so good.
Give me a bag.
Wait, which one is the Polynesian? Oops.
There's a bunch of sauces right there.
Oh. Well, I didn't want to waste the whole thing.
Man, just get it. It's free. We pay for it.
And ketchup. Ketchup. Y'all tell me, do y'all do this or do y'all tear it off and squirt it? Tell me what y'all do. Are you a dipper or are you a squeezer?
Yeah, I'm a dipper and a sipper.
Yeah.
With grain gripper.
On sweet tea.
I need some Polynesian sauce.
So, guys, we're out enjoying the day. It's very nice outside. We're going to take the kids to get some shoes. And we're hungry. So,
we're going to go to the Gucci store.
Definitely not.
Yeah, right.
Not that we don't like Gucci, but we don't have it. So, anyway.
Gucci don't like us.
You don't need Gucci to be cute. I'm just saying. So anyway, tell me to. Sorry guys, tell me to. Where do y'all want to see the next mukbang? Let me know. I'm open to new places.
Let go, Razzoo's. Razzoo's next time. I don't know.
I never had Razzoo's. Who had Razzoo's?
Which Razzoo's?
Tell me if y'all have ever had it and how. What did y'all order? What's your favorite thing to order there?
East buffet sounds good.
It really does. That's why I would hope that when we go there, it's their heart's chicken.
So, if y'all don't mind, can y'all hit the subscribe button down below. If it's a red, you're not doing something right. And don't forget to put the notification, the bell. Hit that too. The post notification.
And that like too, huh?
And give us a big thumbs
up. Click the bell.
Because we're new at this and we're still rocking it. So there we go. So, yeah.
Me and Trey have a YouTube channel.
Tell me where y'all want to go. I mean, where y'all want us to go next.
Like, he records it.
I'm sorry if you guys hear my son talking in the background. Let me know if y'all can't hear me. You're new and improved. When you start, so.
He gets colleges too. But he got like over 15 colleges.
Yeah, this is as big as my eye. My whole eye, look.
It's bigger than your eye.
Wow. It's almost as big as my palm. Whoa. That's pretty big, guys.
He's trying to sound like a ZCC dude.
Hey, watch out. Yeah. I hope y'all like eating Chick-fil-A because it's so good.
Yeah. Baby doesn't like... Well, it's not that he doesn't like, but it's a little bit spicy for him. The sweet and sour spicy sriracha. It's good, guys. It's so good.
This shit, look at that.
It's so good. I don't know. I think it would be really good with this. It's crab legs.
Is there no refills?
There's no refills at Chick-fil-A, y'all. This is not McDonald's.
We gotta change that.
Yeah, for real. I Montgomery has it.
If the one Montgomery don't have it, we're gonna make sure, we're gonna make, tell them, hey, man, we need refills around here, man. We drank some soda, some tea, whatever you want, man. We drank it. Not just one cup.
I'm not gonna take it, Isaiah.
But for y'all to know, you know what I'm saying, we do. Get your large.
Unless you're getting soda, because you really don't need that much, then you can get a medium.
Sprite's the best option for soda.
And tell me what y'all's favorite sauce is to dunk your Chick-fil-A nuggets in. Is it Polynesian? The sweet and spicy sriracha ketchup, or the Chick-fil-A sauce, guys. I'm not really a big fan of the Chick-fil-A sauce.
Yeah, it tastes like mustard and ketchup mixed together.
You get a little bit of everything, man. You got this, this.
It kind of tastes like a sweet and sour mustard. I don't know. Or like a mac sauce, kind of. I don't know, guys. I don't know. But this is for the win.
It's good, huh?
This is for the win, guys. For the win. Guys, look. Look at this. This is dramatic. Look, y'all. That's crazy, right? It's got a mind of its own, I guess. It just decided to come off. Anyway, this is for the win. What's your vote? Tell me down below. If y'all have any suggestions and stuff like that, let me know too. So we can better our channel. This is spicy for him, guys.
I don't like none spicy.
Except for crawfish.
Excuse me. I love crawfish.
Except for crawfish, guys. So he does love something spicy. But.
They gotta have a meaning to it, though. Yeah, that big old thing on my face.
What? Yeah, we need the lights. Because it's gonna be hard to hear. But you know what you can also do?
Alright, y'all.
Get the earbuds.
We're gonna get off of here.
And you plug them into
Thanks for watching. And I always remember, you are the greatest.
Alright, y'all. See y'all. Deuces.
You gonna shoot us?
Huh? Mm-hmm.